When you get to the bottom, you go back to the top of the slide, and you stop, and you turn, and you go for a ride. Then you get to the bottom, then you see me again.
Expensive?
No. Just check. Cheapest thing.
Hey, a beer gone.
We're here in Dublin. We're recording the new songs, right? I knew this would never work. What has happened between the writing of the Joshua Tree album, the recording of the Joshua Tree album, and the tour, and now the new songs?
Adam.
An important breakthrough for new home buyers from A.B. Jennings and the state government's Landcom and Home Fund.
Everyone's saying now's the time to buy a home, and it's true. Prices have already started to rise. That's why I urge you to see A.B. Jennings now. If together you bring home around $600 a week, you could be living in your own A.B. Jennings home instead of renting. A.B. Jennings and the state government's Home Fund and Landcom make these guarantees, the best home loans available. And to make things easier, A.B. Jennings will pay absolutely all your fees, saving you at least $5,000, plus stamp duty on any A.B. Jennings home site or other nominated lots. Site costs, carport, income protection insurance and carpet are included. $1,000 initial deposit gets you started, with weekly repayments about the same or even less than paying dead rent. Choose from these great locations around Sydney and the Central Coast. The offer runs out when the land runs out. So hurry, phone A.V. Jennings now on 875-0000.
Makes me a very proud old builder.
If you're out on the track or you're still working back or you've just come in from a spin and you feel like you need a good hearty feed, you don't have to do much to enjoy Suey Min. If you've been camping out or pursuing the trout or trying your hardest to win, it's not a big feat to make something to eat when you've put in a few cups of Suey Min.
Suey Min noodles in a cup. Six delicious, authentic Oriental flavours that are ready to enjoy in only moments.
When you put in a few cups of Suey Min.
Yes, you can. You can say no. Yes, you can. You can say no. Yes, you can. You can say no. Yes, you can. You can say no.
No, yes, you can.
Yes, you can.
A musical journey, really. You know?
I was going to worry about that.
No, it's a musical journey. That's really what it is.
What the movie is about is when a band is developing, it goes through certain stages. And for us, like, we're not the same band we were when we recorded the War album, for instance, and that was, we captured that on Under a Blood Red Sky, and we just wanted to capture this period of the band to, I don't know.
Smelly doing the... What's the film about?
It's a musical, right?
No, it's about music. I hope. At least that's what you said it was going to be about.
We'll be right back.
Well, we wrote the song I Still Haven't Found What I'm Looking For, which is a gospel song, pretty much. I mean, it doesn't sound much like a gospel song the way we do it, but if you look at the lyric and the basic music, that's exactly what it is. And we got a cassette from a friend of ours in Island Records of the gospel choir covering the song, and it sounded totally different, but it sounded really exciting and new. So we traveled down to Harlem and visited this church in the middle of Harlem where this choir were going through a rehearsal, and we played with them and got the idea to do a kind of combination arrangement.
for 7 nights at a coastal resort in Queensland's tropics from only $617, including airfares.
Mites, mites, they'll let you have that pass when they know it's too late. Mites, mites, always hanging around to get you out of scrapes. Mites,
how do you feel? I feel like a tourist. I feel like a tourist. Mite, like a tourist draft crew.
No matter how good a moisturiser is, it won't be absorbed if your skin hasn't been cleansed properly. That's why it's so important to cleanse and tone before you moisturise. It doesn't have to take a lot of time or cost a lot of money. Now you can buy a complete quality face care system at a sensible price. It's called Caloderma, and it's as easy as ABC. There's a cleansing milk, a clarifying lotion, and a moisturising beauty fluid. Caloderma. Beautiful skin at face value.
If you can't beat any of these games, play dirty. And phone the people who can on the Sega Hints and Tips Hotline, 02-663-8788. Serious help for serious players.
For the very first time on television, the comedy hit.
Now, who wants to go one-on-one?
The outrageous Police Academy 6.
I have just the men for the job.
Yes, the men are back.
Mission destroyed.
And don't say we didn't tell you, this is the funniest Police Academy on record.
Don't say it.
Toyota presents Police Academy 6.
That was very exciting.
Premieres 8:30 Sunday on Channel 9.
Just don't
say it.
Shotgun, praying hands hold me down. Only the hunter was hunting in this tin can town, tin can town.
No stars in the black night, looks like the sky fell down. No sun in the daylight, looks like it to the ground,
shade
to the ground.
The water said, the exit sold. If you want a way out, silver rain.
Silver gold.
Time a friend of ours, little Steven, was putting together a record of artists against apartheid. It's a song written about a man in shantytown outside of Johannesburg. A man is sick of looking down the barrel of white South Africa. A man who is at the point where he is ready to take up arms against his oppressor. A man who has lost faith in the peacemakers of the West. While they argue, and while they fail to support a man like Bishop Tutu and his request for economic sanctions against South Africa. Am I bugging you? I don't mean to bug you. Play the blues.
You already started writing for this next album, and being so influenced by American music, will it incorporate some American music?
We went to Sun Studios. I'll tell you about this. We went to Sun Studios in Memphis. Now, even though it's been a barbershop, and even though it's been a few other things like a stores, the exact same studio exists, and even the same tiles. And we got Cowboy Jack Clemens down, who, you know, recorded Jerry Lee Lewis, Whole Lot Shaking Going On, the whole thing. And we recorded 5 songs in 5 hours, 5 new songs.
Angel of Harlem.
Larry. Mullen. Junior.
I don't have a mic on, so you don't know what I'm saying.
If I had feet like that, Lawrence, I wouldn't want them in the film.
If I had a head like yours, I'd please bury it.
Oh,
Today, some women will leave for work looking like they just stepped out of a salon. Select the personalized combination of shampoos and conditioners you need for salon beautiful hair.
Movieland entertains you. Movieland's got the movies you want to see.
It was their dream holiday, but what they witnessed would plunge them into a living nightmare. With nowhere to run, nowhere to hide, time is running out for Michelle Lee and Justin Bateman.
We could have gone home and nobody would ever know.
The Fatal Image, now available.
We'll entertain you.
Just when you think you've got it all, along comes the Works Burger from Kentucky Fried Chicken. It's got the lot. Take a real breast fillet of chicken, add 11 secret herbs and spices, bacon, cheese, succulent pineapple, fresh lettuce, mayonnaise, a sesame seed bun. Mmm. Can't wait.
What are you waiting for? Get a chicken fillet burger with the Works, only from Kentucky Fried Chicken.
Now, when you travel overseas, take one of the most brilliant compact cameras ever made, the new Pentax Zoom 105 Super Date. Zoom in for telephoto shots, zoom out for wide angle, every shot perfectly exposed, perfectly sharp, automatically. Buy now at the most competitive duty-free price in the world with a full Pentax International warranty. Just $399. Only at City Duty Free, 62 and 249 Pitt Street, 416 George Street, 282 Church Street, Parramatta, Bridge Street Duty Free, 13 Bridge Street, Marrickville Duty Free, 234 Marrickville Road.
Are you hungry?
Oh, I could eat a horse.
When you've worked up an appetite, unpack a Cadbury Picnic. With the great combination of caramel, wafer, rice crisps, roasted peanuts, and Cadbury milk chocolate that make it such a delicious mouthful.
Cut, 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 cut! What do you think that is?
Picnic?
When you've worked up an appetite, unpack a Cadbury Picnic.
There's always an excuse to Matus.
You got a flatbed truck set up at the front of the plaza with all your gear. We're all set, so whenever you're ready, we can go.
We're ready right now.
Okay, just give us a second. We'll try to work out all the words.
Yeah, who do we know that knows all the words rolling in the
washroom? We could try it, see.
There must be somewhere out of here.
A sharp.
Must be some way out of here. Say the joker to the thief. There's too much confusion here. I can't get no relief.
I think that's close.
Is that okay? We're gonna go?
Let's go.
There's too much confusion here. I can't get no relief. Businessmen, they drink my wine. Plowmen dig my earth. None of them know how long I am. What any of this is worth? Yeah. Yeah.
gonna save it like this. Just a joke. You and I have been through that. But that is not our fate, at least today. So let us not talk for.
Smashing the cymbals there. Yeah?
And the changes.
Yeah.
Could you pass me a tissue, please, Duncan?
Yep.
Thank you.
Right, with a B.B. King song, watch for the third verse. Not the first verse, the first chorus. Not the second verse,
but the third verse.
But the third verse, which comes after
the chorus. I start the count, then you come in. Yeah. Just keep on looking at me.
Just stand beside me.
We should all just look at Larry.
Yes. Just be in the right, you know, just make sure, because when we get on there, so we're all prepared, just stand beside me, boom, and in, because Edge is on a completely different timing as usual. And
introduce to you somebody whose music we've just gotten to know and love over the last year or so, and this incredible band. This is B.B. King and the B.B. King's band here. Where's B.B.? Believe it or not, B.B. King came to Dublin, Ireland, and he was playing in this club in Dublin, Ireland, and we wrote this song for him. It's called When Love Comes to Town.
I had went to listen to the tape, and I was able to
kind of get some of it together.
I hope you like the song.
I love the song. I think that the lyrics is really, real heavy lyrics. You're mighty young to write such heavy lyrics.
You know, I'm one of those kind of rebel-like guys. I like to kind of get in there and see what's going on. That's right, yeah. They kind of look at me kind of weird. They say, here he is, a 62-year-old, and look what he's trying to do. Yeah, I'm 62. I'm no good with chords, so what we do is get somebody else to play chords. And
sure. Well, Ed, you do that. There's not much chords in this, so yeah. I think there's only two.
I'm horrible with chords.
I don't know what to do there. I'm just in there. Yeah. Is that a joke?
Scared, but I left her standing before love came down. When the soldier drew the sword, I threw the dice when they pierced his side. But I've seen love conquer the great divide.
But I did what I did before love came to town.
A lot of emotion right there. That's all right, young man.
Introducing Hot and Spicy. The great new taste from Kentucky Fried Chicken. Delicious marinated chicken. Mm. A crispy, crunchy coating and just a dash of extra spice. New Hot and Spicy from Kentucky Fried Chicken. Get it while it's hot.
So next time the night's getting on, give us a yell.
1849.
But their premiums are already too low. This is incredible. Who are these people?
It's GIO Australia, sir.
I know that, but now they're giving discounts just because your home and contents are on the one insurance policy.
I thought it was rather a good idea.
What? Plus a new for old option on both home and contents?
And discounts if you're over 55 and retired.
What are we going to do about it?
Well, you could retire, sir.
Phone GIO Australia for a better deal on your home and contents insurance.
Every husband has secrets he doesn't share with his wife. This one's a killer from the creator of Fatal Attraction, A Kiss Before Dying.
Starts Thursday.
The decision is final. When it comes to Reebok from $95 and LA Gear from $140, Foot Locker carries more than anybody. Come to the stripes, Foot Locker.
If my life were important...
Jason Donovan.
Stupendous, Will.
He's making millions.
You're saying you're too good to be true.
Jennifer Byrne looks at the image.
Embarrassed about that one.
The rumours.
The homosexual rumours. Me taking drugs.
And his latest challenge.
Sprinklers! Gives me the dogs!
And the medical mystery that strikes without warning.
And I hope there's a cure soon.
Toyota presents 60 Minutes, Sunday on 9.
Following Rattle and Hum, MTV's going to take you to Melbourne's Metro for a mega blast of Rat Pack. The hottest band in the land, strutting their stuff and playing the hits. And after that, we've got Straightjacket Fits, Noiseworks, Madonna, Jesus Jones, Living Colour, Baby Animals, Black Box, EMF, Queensryche and more. That's tonight, right after Rattle and Hum, a big night of MTV.
Unlike what some of the other guys are saying, I love the Elvis movies. I used to watch them because it was great to see a film star who was a musician. And every single one of his movies, he wasn't acting as a car salesman. He was acting as a car salesman who loved to play guitar. And I really related to that because I worked myself for a couple of years and I was what they call a glorified messenger boy. But I love to play the drums, and I related to that, so I love the Elvis.
She feels like water in my hand. A freeway like a river cuts through this land into the side of your life. Like a bird in a spear, and the poison rain brings a first fear through the ghost lands.
Can we get a photograph on the bike?
We can... How about the snowmobile?
This man, what Harley Davidson means to this man, you would not know.
How about off camera? 55.
Yeah, just like a photograph, like a personal photograph. Okay. Keep this away.
Okay, we can do that.
I was worried that our involvement, that us going to Greatest Lands would like would take away from him and take away from us, you know. And when I got there, I enjoyed it and all that, but seeing the graves and like the eternal flame and all that just seemed, it seemed very distant. I wish he hadn't been buried in the back garden, you know. I really wish that he'd been buried somewhere where I couldn't have gone. I would have felt better, you know. I don't know why, it's just one of those things.
If I could. So on we go. a result of that, he's been...
I'm sorry, cannot come in.
She needs protection.
What's he taking? He's all right, is he?
Give me a little bit of something just to report
whereabouts you went.
Thank you.
Thank you.
System 2 strikes again with the toughest games in town from $29.95 to $69.95. Wonder Boy 3, Battle Outrun, The Ninja, Rastan. The Sega Master System 2, serious fun.
Yes! Yes!
Movie Land entertains you. Movie Land's got the movies you want to see.
America Sentiment is a conquering hero. No! After 14 years in hell, as a prisoner of war.
One of us is going to make it back.
What right did they have to call him traitor?
I've become the great American spy.
Ralph Macchio and Martin Sheen. Garwood, a prisoner of war.
We'll entertain you.
It'll take you by surprise.
The
Griswolds were off to Wally World for a holiday they'll never forget.
Wow, this is such a good movie.
Hmm?
The vacation one when Chevy Chase drives across America.
Oh, that's right, with the rotten old auntie.
Yeah, and the dog.
Hey, that's Christy Brinkley in the Ferrari, you know.
Hmm, is she the one in the shower as well?
No, but remember, it's John Candy on the roller coaster.
Oh, excellent. We've got to see this. When's it on?
Shh, I want to hear, I want to hear.
When Nitties brings you National Lampoon's Vacation Monday, 8:30 on 9.
Oh, it's Brinkley in the pool as well, isn't it?
Oh, give it a rest.
Save your eyes, see the thorn twist in your side. I'll wait for you. Sleight of hand and twist of fate, the battle nail she makes me wait, and I'll wait without you. With or without you, through the storm we reach the shore. You give it all, but I want more, and I'm waiting for you. Yeah, you.
there are people who would say that you shouldn't mix music and politics, or sport and politics, or whatever. But I think that's kind of bullshit.
The difference between ABC News, Hill Street Blues, and a preacher in the old time gospel hour stealing money from the sick and the old. Well, the God I believe in isn't short of cash, mister. I feel a long way from the hills of San Salvador, where the sky is ripped open and the rain pours through a gaping wound, pelting the women and children, pelting the women and children. Run, run into the arms. Of America.
Computer Spots, million-dollar warehouse sale. We've got tons of specials. Look at this Amiga 2000 HD. It's got a 40-megabyte hard disk. It's below cost. It's just $19.95. Sega Master System's only $79.95 and Sega Games from only $9.95. Commodore color monitors, $1.99. And we've got thousands of programs from $1.95 for Commodore, Amiga, IBM and Sega. Sales on now, so hurry. Stocks are strictly limited at all Computer Spot shops.
Computer Spot is hot, hot, hot.
And tonight, the annual award for Restaurant of the Year goes to Neptune's Basket, proprietor Jenny Becker.
Jenny Becker, restaurateur, age 27. Her challenge, to invest tax efficiently for her own retirement nest egg.
Mother and I are very, very proud of you, Jenny.
Thanks, Dad.
You're doing so well. I hope you're putting some away for the future.
Of course, Dad.
Her decision? To invest $210 a month into National Mutual Personal Superannuation.
As your accountant, I should tell you, Jenny, the award's great, but you're going to have to keep up all this hard work. 5 o'clock.
Oh, the fish of the day gets up early too, you know.
Result? Jenny's tax is reduced, and her National Mutual agent estimates she'll receive well over $500,000 at age 63. National Mutual. For the most important person in the world.
Feel the taste in my mouth.
see seven towers, but I only see one way out. You gotta cry without weeping, talk without speaking, scream without raising your voice. You know I took the poison from the poison stream, and I floated out of here singing, oh, spinning round under black billow cloud in the rain, and through a doorway she brings me white golden purse stolen from the sea. She's raging, she is raging, and a storm blows up in her eyes. She will.
Sure that that song should be in the film, actually, Sunday Bloody Sunday, because I, you know, that day, the day of the Enniskillen bombing, you know, will soon long since be forgotten, and people will not understand the way we felt on stage.
Well, here we are, the Irish in America. The Irish have been coming to America for years. Going back to the Great Famine, when the Irish were on the run from starvation and a British government that couldn't care less. Right up to today, you know, there are more Irish immigrants here in America today than ever. Some illegal, some legal. A lot of them are just running from high unemployment. Some run from the troubles in Northern Ireland, from the hatred of the H-blocks and torture. Others from wild acts of terrorism, like we had today in a town called Enniskillen, where 11 people lie dead, many more injured, on a Sunday Bloody Sunday.
Street, but I
puts my back up.
there's always an excuse to Matus.
The Brashless Superstore price blitz is on for 2 days only. Remote colour TVs, $339. CD players, $149. Cordless phones, $99. And remote control video players, $199. The Brashless Superstore price blitz. 2 days only. Get marching.
The Illuminator is back with these great winter deals in lighting. IXL Tastic, $179. Mistral Fans, $19.95. Philips Downlights, normal or halogen, $5.95. Eyebulbs, $12.95. Glass panel range from $19. Floodlights, $3.95, complete $9.95. Philips Energy Savers from $5.95. Bohemian Crystal Chandeliers from $47. Range of ceiling fans from $57. Only at Light Up Canterbury, now open 7 days, this week only.
Mites, mites, they're always there to keep you up light, yeah. Mites, mites, they empty out your fridge, make a mess of the place. Mites, mites, how do you feel? Always there with a joke or two, slap them on the back to get you through. Mites, what would you do without them? Well, for one thing, you wouldn't have to shout them, mites. How do you feel? I feel like a two-ace. I feel like a two-ace. Mites, like a two-ace drop through. Mites.
Touch you with softness, you know that I'm there, and you know that I care. There's a language of love in the touch of my hand. You understand the language of love.
The steamy adults-only drama is hotting up.
Where there's smoke, there's fire.
Where sex is the weapon.
I've got something for you.
Who are you?
No punches pulled.
Well, how do I look?
Like a whore.
Provocation.
That's exactly what I need tonight.
And money to burn.
Isn't he fantastic?
Fantastic. He's incredible.
Everyone wants it.
You are definitely not one of Nikki's school friends.
One of Nikki's teachers.
And you can get it Tuesday, 8:30 on Channel 9. Chances.
We'll be right back.
in the Memphis sky. Free at last, they took your life, they could not take your pride. In the name of love, one more. In the name of love, in the name of love, one more. In the name of love, oh, 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 oh,
God bless you.